Dry ice experiment. I definitely think they got the right word for it, bombastic.
I like the dry ice experiment because it just went everywhere in it.
I'd recommend it for everybody else.
My favorite bit was the whole thing, the whole show.
I liked when they done the experiment, it blew everywhere. And I liked it when my sister got up there and helped it.
My favorite part of the science show was when I went up on stage, which was when the leaf blower and the beach ball went. Rising up, back on the street, took my time, took my chances. When the distance now I'm back on my feet, just a man and his will to survive.
Tiger!